For Rangers pitcher John Wetteland will not face a second trial on accusations of child sex abuse. A Denton County judge has dropped the charges against Wetteland. He was accused of molesting a boy more than a decade ago. A Denton County trial ended in a mistrial last September with a jury deadlocked.